Good morning, Mom.
Good morning. How are you?
Fine.
Where is your sister? I haven't seen her this morning.
She's probably too lazy to wake up. She decided to die in her sleep.
I hear that. I heard it.
Where were you last night?
Almost Katie's birthday party yesterday.
I don't care about Katie. That girl is a bad influence on you. You need to cut her off. You're no longer 18. You are an adult, a graduate, for God's sake. Get your life together. Get a job.
Mom, if there's anything I need now, she'd be a rich husband and not a job.
Okay, girls.
Can you I have to go.
Mama?
Stop being hard on yourself.
Love you.
Love you too.
All right, I have lots of work in the office today, so I have to run. Kendall, where are my shoes?
I don't know.
Yeah, I've been trying to reach you. Yeah, maybe bad connection. Now, here's a quick one. I met with him. Yes. And basically, he was telling me trash. Yeah. He said my father was paid 3 weeks before he died. And my father never mentioned anything like that to me. And there is no evidence to prove money was paid into that account. Yes. But that's it. You know how particular my father can be when it comes to keeping documents, right? Okay. Gina, no, I don't have a number. Okay, you want to send it? Okay, fine. Okay, I'll just wait for it. Thanks. I appreciate it. Yeah. Bye. Yeah.
I just want to apologize for my behavior tonight ago. I was completely out of character, yes, I know. I'm sorry.
I wasn't mad at you. I can never be mad at you.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. And I'm gonna be an aunt soon. I can't wait! We should celebrate this.
Yeah, we should totally celebrate.
Come on, I brought this for you.
Thank you.
Let's make a toast.
Okay.
To you.
To me.
To Denzel.
Yes.
To your baby.
A good life.
Thank you.
Everything.
Cheers. Don't worry, you'll find someone for you soon.
I need to rush up to Katie's house. I need to rush up to Katie's house.
Okay.
I'll be back soon. Let me get my bag.
Don't stay long.
Okay.
I don't know. Please, can you just come? Come, please. Come and help me, please. Please. Gina. Gina. Yeah. Denzel. Yes. It's me, Julie. I don't know what's wrong with Gina. She's lying down here in the sitting room, lifeless. I don't know. She's unresponsive. Please, can you just come, please? Come. Please come, okay?
Can you come? I can barely hear you. You're screaming, I can't hear a thing. Can you hear me? Hello? Can you calm down? You're screaming. Hello, can you? I can't hear a thing. You're okay, if you can hear me, I am on my way there right now.
Thank you. Gina. Gina.
Pills?
Yeah,
I didn't take any pills. The only thing I remember that I was at home and Kinry gave me a cup of juice. I drank it. I felt a little pain in my stomach afterwards and then I blacked out. Did Kinry poison me?
The doctor said you took abortion-inducing drugs. And here you are saying you didn't take any pills. And that Kendra gave you a drink. Oh my God. That means Kendra must have poisoned her drinks.
I'm thinking the same thing.
I hope Kendra.
No. Mommy, she came to me. She came to me. She came to apologize to me.
she told me that she was sorry for what she did. She apologized to me and I thought her words were sincere. I thought she meant every word she said to me. I didn't know she had a plan to kill my child.
Christina, what got into
me? I didn't know she had a plan to kill my child. And then she did this to me.
You have the nerve to show your face here!
Are you happy? Are you happy now?
Your sister lost the pregnancy. Kendra, what has this family done to you? Why are you such a rebel? Where did I go wrong as a mother, Kendra?
Shame on you!
Gina, I'm sorry. Mama, I don't know what got into me, Gina. I just wasn't thinking. Gina, I don't expect you to forgive me now, but I'm really sorry. I regret all my actions, Gina. From the bottom of my heart, I'm really sorry. Mama, I'm sorry. Mom, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for all the pains, all the heartaches. I've crushed you, Mom. I'm sorry. Denzel, I'm sorry. Ginny, I'm sorry. Everyone, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Babe, I need you to calm down, alright? You need to take things easier on yourself. She's your sister no matter what. Please.
With you around me, I'll make a turn around, yeah, because I love you with all my heart, and I've loved you from the start, and I promise to love you till the end of time. If you give me the chance, I will prove it to you. And I promise to love you till the end of time. If you give me the chance, I'll prove it to you. I'll prove it to you. Yeah.
What will I do to show you?
Yeah,
show
yeah.
you how much I love you. I'll do anything for you, just to prove to you how much I love you.